and as ye would that men should do to you, do ye also to them likewise. Luke 6:31. Dear God, I seek your love and presence tonight. Allow my faith to be truly grounded and rooted in your word. Please help me to rest my mind tonight so that I can speak kindly and react gently when interacting with others tomorrow. As I reflect on today, allow me to learn from my interactions so that I can better communicate to reflect you and your love. Grant me peace and a joyful heart so that I can deal with everything that comes my way tomorrow. The strong roots of my faith will hold my relationships together throughout every season and keep us grounded during any storm. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thanks for making prayer a priority in your life.
Follow this podcast and listen weekly to receive godly wisdom and practical advice for daily living.
Our goal for today's meditative prayer is to sleep better. Sequester yourself away in a secluded spot. Take a moment to center yourself. As you breathe in and out, focus on quieting your mind and relaxing your body. Now turn your thoughts toward what God has prepared for you this night. We will be meditating on Proverbs chapter 3, verses 21 and 24 from the King James Version. My son, let not them depart from thine eyes. Keep sound wisdom and discretion. When thou liest down, thou shalt not be afraid. Yea, thou shalt lie down, and thy sleep shall be sweet. Take a moment to pour out your adoration to God who hears you. Truly, my soul finds rest in you, God, for your unfailing love is as high as the heavens. Your faithfulness reaches to the clouds. Your love is better than life itself. I will sing to the Lord as long as I live. I will praise my God to my last breath. Wisdom grants sweet sleep. Wisdom is applied knowledge, and applied knowledge of God's word brings blessings. Many valuable life lessons are found within this chapter of Proverbs. Among them, how to achieve better rest. By living your life with wisdom and reason, you can acquire the ability to sleep peacefully and free of fear. King Solomon advised living life in such a way as to be content with your actions. So, if you are smart about what you do during the day, you will sleep well at night knowing you did your best. However, Constantly living life that way is not easy. Sometimes emotions can cloud judgment and suppress reason. If you are struggling with making wise decisions during your day, this is your opportunity for divine intervention. Take this time to reach out to God. Confess your bad decisions to Him. Now consider for a moment God's wisdom in your life and thank Him for it. Thank God for the gift of His holy word, for sharing of Himself and His intelligence through Scripture. Thank God that His word is not in vain, that it accomplishes what it sets out to do. Thank Him that His obedience to His word produces good outcomes in your life. Thank the Lord for providing you with grace and for supplying all your needs. Thank God for past mercies and for His mercy still to come. Thank Him for blessing you beyond measure. God is present and He is listening to you. Whatever you ask for in faith and in accordance to His word, God will grant you. And it is God's will that you live a life filled with His knowledge and His presence. The Holy Spirit desires to help you achieve this lifestyle. Seek God out. Ask Him to help you have and apply self-control, to make good choices, and to think before you act. Ask the Holy Spirit to teach you to apply biblical wisdom to your daily decisions. Remember, you are to hold on to wisdom and reason and not lose sight of them. If you do this, you won't need to be afraid when you lie down. Because when you lie down, your sleep will be peaceful. You will be content in the knowledge that you did the best you could that day. Be encouraged. You can do this. You have God's Holy Spirit to show you the way and to assist you.
The podcast is a moving and inspiring biblical audio experience that will help you master wisdom from the world's greatest book. In each episode, you'll learn to apply biblical principles to everyday life.
Each cinematic episode is a journey through the Bible's most profound stories that will strengthen your appreciation of the Word and inspire you to keep learning.